His hair is dry and his skin is pale. He wears shades and he smells kind of stale. Yeah, don't laugh, but thank you very much. Did you notice that he's cold to the touch? Look, man, I think your friend Billy might be dead. Look, I'm telling you, I think your friend Billy might be dead.
The chicks really dig him, he's got one on each side. Don't you think it's strange he's got a hearse for a ride? I'm talking serious, I'm not half crocked. You know it's kinda weird, his fridge is padlocked.
Hey, I think your friend Billy might be dead. Yeah, I think your friend Billy might be dead. I've been following him around. He goes to the mortuary a lot. He buys heavy makeup. I know I'm obsessed, but I must know the truth. Think your friend Billy might be dead. Look, let's talk serious. I think your friend Billy might be dead. Pretty soon everyone thought I was going crazy. He said you're just jealous of Billy. He's just kind of lazy. So I did some research and found something scary. Went to the library and found Billy's obituary. Here's his picture. I'll tell you now, your friend Billy is officially dead. Your friend Billy is dead. Your friend Billy is dead. El Morte. No more.
God, I can't believe I had sex with him. Oh, God.